Good morning, students. Today lecture we will discuss about the cutting speed, feeds and depth of cut and metal removal rate in case of a milling machine. So first we will take about the definition of cutting speed. So cutting speed, as the name indicates, it is defined as the speed of milling cutter as its peripheral linear speed resulting from rotation. In other words, we can say that the cutting speed of a milling cutter is the travel of one cutting tooth, in meters per minute. So the unit is of cutting speed is meters per minute. हाँ जी
सर, वो पीछे कौन से
वो भरा हुआ है स्टूडेंट फीडबैक फॉर्म, स्टूडेंट डाटा फॉर्म
भर दिया था
अब फिफ्थ में हो गए ना?
हाँ फिफ्थ में। अरे वो सर वो थर्ड में भी है ना, वो भी इसमें आएगी।
हाँ थर्ड, फर्स्ट ईयर की नहीं आएगी, थर्ड की इसी में आएगी। थर्ड
फर्स्ट में नहीं सर, मैं थर्ड में आएगा।
बस थर्ड वाले इसमें भर दो,
डबल टिकट
फोटो लगा के फीस भर के दे।
इसमें क्या पढ़ना है? फर्स्ट कॉल में
दिसंबर 2020 है। So the cutting speed is expressed in meters per minute, and as far as the formula is concerned, cutting speed is expressed by capital V is equal to pi d n by 1000. Parameters are d, capital D is the, here is the diameter of the cutter in millimeters. Capital N is the cutting speed in RPM, that is spindle revolutions per minute, and V is the cutting speed in meters per minute. So the formula is V is equal to pi d n by 1000. So here is the formula, V is equal to pi d n by 1000 meters per minute. I am again repeating, D is the diameter of the cutter in millimeters, and N is the RPM, revolutions per minute, and V is the cutting speed in meters per minute. And how the cutting speed is selected? So too high cutting speed means very high cutting speed. If we select the very high cutting speed, it will result in the blunt of teeth, and if we select very low cutting speed, then it causes low cutting efficiency. So different materials, depending upon the material to be machined, we have to select the cutting speed. Here is the table. So for high carbon steel machining, we generally take cutting speed V is equal to 15 to 18 meters per minute. And for mild steel and cast iron, it is generally taken as 21 to 30 meters per minute. For bronze is 24 to 45, brass is 45 to 60 meters per minute, and for aluminium is 150 to 300 meters per minute. Next we take the definition of feed. So feed in a milling machine can be defined as the rate at which the workpiece travels or advances under the milling cutter. And in milling machine, the feed is expressed in three ways. First is feed per minute, feed per tooth, and feed per revolution. So first is feed per minute. So feed per minute may be defined as the distance by which the work advances in 1 minute, एंड इज एक्सप्रेस्ड इन मिलीमीटर्स पर मिनट. सेकेंड मेथड इज फीट पर टूथ. सो इट इज डिफाइंड एज द डिस्टेंस बाय विच द वर्क पीस ट्रेवल्स और एडवांसेस इन द टाइम बिटवीन एंगेजमेंट ऑफ द टू कॉन्जिक्यूटिव टीथ ऑफ द मिलिंग कटर. मीन्स एक टीथ ने जितना मटीरियल काटा और दूसरा टीथ जब वर्क पीस को टच करेगा, इस टाइम के अंदर जितना वर्क पीस ने डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल किया है, दिस इज कॉल्ड फीट पर टूथ एंड इज एक्सप्रेस्ड इन mm पर टूथ. द थर्ड मेथड इज फीड पर रेवोल्यूशन एंड इट इज डिफाइंड एज द डिस्टेंस बाय विच द वर्क पीस एडवांसेज इन द टाइम व्हेन द कटर टर्न्स थ्रू वन कंप्लीट रेवोल्यूशन. मीन्स कि मिलिंग कटर हमारा से टीथ नंबर वन से कटिंग करनी स्टार्ट हुई और उसने एक कंप्लीट रेवोल्यूशन लिया. जितने टाइम में कंप्लीट रेवोल्यूशन वन रेवोल्यूशन मिलिंग कटर ने कंप्लीट किया, उस टाइम में जितना वर्क पीस मिलिंग कटर के अंडर ट्रेवल किया, दिस इज कॉल्ड फीड पर रेवोल्यूशन एंड इज एक्सप्रेस्ड एज mm per revolution. So the feed per tooth, feed per cutter revolution and the feed per minute are related by the given formula. Feed per revolution is equal to feed per tooth multiplied by t, where capital T is the number of teeth in the milling cutter. Second, feed per minute is equal to feed per revolution into N, where N is the number of revolutions of the milling cutter in RPM. So, feed per minute is equal to feed per tooth multiplied by T multiplied by N. So, this is the formula for calculating the feed in per minutes. The third definition is depth of cut. So the depth of penetration of a milling cutter teeth into the jaw during its one passage is called depth of cut and it is generally expressed as mm per cut, and the value of depth of cut is taken as high as 5 mm for finishing cuts and for maybe as low as 0.5 mm. So the range is 0.5 to 5 mm. A higher value of depth of cut is always used for soft materials, and for harder materials its value is taken as less. Now fourth definition is metal removal rate. So metal removal rate MRR, that is, it is defined as the volume of material removed in unit time, that is mm cube per minute. So metal removal rate is BDF is equal to mm cube per minute. So small b is the width of the cut in millimeters, B is the depth of cut in millimeters, and F is the feed in mm per revolution. So metal removal rate is BDF, mm cube per minute. Now I hope you have understood all these four definitions, that is cutting speed, feed, depth of cut and metal removal rate. Now we will take two numericals to understand these basic definitions in case of a milling operation. So I am first reading the statement. A milling cutter 100 mm diameter, that is the diameter of the milling cutter is 100 mm and runs at 210 rpm, that is capital N is 210. So calculate the cutting speed. So we know the formula, V cutting speed, V is equal to pi d n by 1000. So simply put the values, d as 100 mm, n as 210, and we can calculate the cutting speed as 66 per meters per minute. The second numerical is, a steel workpiece is to be milled. The material removal rate is 27 centimeter cube per minute. That is metal removal rate, 27 centimeter cube per minute. Depth of cut is 5 mm and width of the cut is 90 mm. So calculate the table feed. So we know the basic formula, metal removal rate is equal to BDF. But first, metal removal rate is given in centimeter cube per minute. So we have to first convert into millimeter cube per minute. So 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So 1 centimeter cube is equal to 1000 millimeter cube. So metal removal rate becomes 28 multiplied by 1000 is equal to, B is given, that is 90, D is given as 5. So we can calculate the value of F as 60 mm per minute. I hope you have understand these two simple numericals. We will discuss about the safety precautions in a milling machine. The precautions which the milling operator has must to be followed while doing machining on a milling machine. So these are the common ones. First is, wear tight clothes while working on a milling machine. Do not lean on the machine when it is running. Next is, do not remove guards, safety guards, while the machine is operating. Do not remove the chips when the machine is running, and always remove the chips with a suitable brush, not with hands. And workpiece must be rigidly held on the work table. And next is, do not change the spindle speed of the milling cutter while the machine is running. First stop it and then change the speed. Keep hands and body away from the revolving cutter. And learn to operate the controls before operating the machine. But it means that some training must be there before actual working on the machine tables. So you can also add some more precautions depending upon the knowledge. So these are the common ones. So I hope the you have understand the basic four terms, their numericals and the safety precautions in this lecture. Meeting you in the next lecture. Thank you. If you like it, please share it with your friends and rate it. Thank you.